Honorable Sir, in 13 states of India this year, the monsoon appears in the form of floods. Himalayan rivers used to bring fine silt to North Bihar from Nepal, which would be deposited across the plains, making it one of the most fertile agricultural regions in the subcontinent. But unfortunately, embankment of cut off this efficient transport of nutrients, making the land poorer and agribusiness corporation richer. Unable to deposit this sediment, rivers are forced to retain it. This raises its bed, making flood and inavailability not an accident. It is my honest suggestion to the Honorable Minister of Jalashakti, unplanned infrastructure development will amplify risks, and as always, the poor will suffer the most. In the data presented by the Ministry of Jal Shakti in December 2018, there are 5,701 large dams in India, of which 5,264 are completed and 437 are under construction. My suggestion to the Honorable Minister is pushing for more river engineering through dredging, interlinking dams, embankments will lead to more floods and ecological imbalances. Hence, to restore the natural flow of river water must be seriously considered, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, Shantaji.